stop looking for love. Girl, you're young, you still got time. Girl, you're young, you still got time. Girl, you're young, you still got. Just stop looking for love. You still got time. Girl, you're young, you still got time. Girl, you're young, you still got time.
This could be something if you let it be something. Don't scare me away. Turning something's into nothing, babe. You're already used to the games, babe. Your time, we've been wasting away, oh yeah. And no matter what you say, oh yeah. That smile gon' take you places. And I know you wanna see some faces.
Just stop looking for love. Girl, you're young, you still got time. Girl, you're young, you still got time. Girl, you're young, you
still. Hi everyone, my name is Kirill, and as you already guessed, I'm going to show you one day from my life. For some of you who don't know, I'm a student athlete and I'm studying at Southwestern Christian University. I'm playing basketball and I also double major in business and sports management. I'm from Russia, from Moscow, Russia. That's where I'm right now. I came back home for the summer to visit my family and do some other stuff. So you're probably wondering right now, like, why I'm decided to do this thing to just to film one day for my life. So the main reason why I decided to do so is because people in Oklahoma was asking me, like, how's life in Russia? What's going on there? What are you doing? And I always saying it's different, and you just need to come to visit me someday, and just to come visit this place, because it's really hard to explain what's going on here, because you need to feel the atmosphere. You need to come here and see how people live, because culture is different, language is different, but it's just different. So a couple days ago I was thinking, what if I actually film or just show one day from my life. Of course it's not gonna be long, of course it's not gonna be super interesting, maybe. I mean, it's gonna be interesting, trust me, it's gonna be fun. And yeah, I'm just gonna show what I'm gonna do today. Like, for example, after I finish talking to you, I'm going to pack my stuff, I'm going to the gym, I'm going to work out, I'm going to shoot around a little bit, and after that I'm going to come back, eat lunch, and I'm going to downtown to the hospital to visit my dentist, and then I'm going to come back, take a nap, and probably I'm going to go to downtown so I actually can film some architecture, some buildings, so I can show you Moscow, so you can see that. And I think it's going to be fun, like, especially for people, for my friends in Oklahoma, for some other people, for Americans, to see this stuff, like, what's going on here. Like, I'm sure somebody already did something like that, and I'm not the first one, of course, no. I mean, it's not even a question, not even a statement. But I was thinking, maybe I can do something. Maybe it's going to be interesting, maybe people are going to like it. And so, I think I'm ready to go. I think I'm ready to go to the gym, and yeah, see you there. We'll be right back.
just finished working out. It was a good one though.
Yes.
And it took us like an hour, maybe more.
Yes, yes.
My man, he doesn't speak English, but he knows a little bit, so don't go hard on him. Yeah, so we just shoot around a little bit. He helped me to pass the ball and stuff. And it's like 9 a.m. in the morning right now, and after that I'm going home, going to get some lunch, and then after that I will probably go to my dentist, fix my teeth, so yeah.
So I'm ready to go, and as I already told you, I'm going to visit my dentist. Last time I went there, she didn't finish the business. She took like hour, maybe an hour and a half, but she still didn't finish to fixing my teeth. And I'm coming back right now. Hopefully she will fix it. Hopefully I won't go there anymore. Because last time I went there, when I came back, I took like 6 hour nap and I felt a little bit sick because of anesthesia. That really sucks sometimes. I don't know what happened, but yeah, so let's go. I just got back from my dentist and everything went fine. Surprisingly, she took only like 20-25 minutes max, and I came back home real quick, and right now I'm gonna take a nap because I'm a little bit tired, and after that when I wake up I'm gonna think what I'm gonna do next. Probably gonna eat and go hang out somewhere. So I just woke up and I feel great. I'm ready to go to downtown, film some stuff so I can put it in my video, and I think that's it.
Thank you.
just got back from downtown and I tried to film all this architecture, all these buildings, all these fast food restaurants, all this kind of stuff. And I tried to get good angles. And hopefully you liked it. And if you liked it, let me know. Just message me on Instagram, Facebook, anywhere. I'll appreciate any feedback, any comment is a good one. And yeah, just let me know. Let me know if I did good, if I did bad, anything. Anything will be good. Yeah, if you want to subscribe, you can subscribe too. I didn't really decide if I want to continue to do something like that because it takes time and I need to think about it, need to spend some time to think about it. And yeah, thank you. Thanks for watching this video. And thanks for watching again. And I see you when I see you. Bye.